Hey everyone, I'm Sheryl, and today I'll be teaching you the chorus to NCT 127's new song, Punch. Just a reminder that this video is going to be mirrored, so follow along and let's get right into it. We're going to start off on 7-8 with your right foot leaning forward, so it's rocking. So 7-8. Your hands are going to just bring it outwards, and then you're going to close it. So 5-6-7-8. On one, you're going to step out onto your right, so you're going to hop into it, so one. Then on two, you're going to do the exact same thing. On two, so your arms is your right hand and your left hand doing a Wolverine style, and so cross your right hand over your left. Put them together, it's going to be cross and open. So that's one, two. On three, four, you're going to cross your arms, open them, and then cross again. So that's on three and four. Your leg is going to go up, so you're just going to cross into it. So three and four. Put them together. Three and four. One, two, three, and four. After you come out on four, you're going to twist your whole hips only while keeping your torso parallel to the front. And it's going to twist like this. And your legs, your knees are supposed to point to the right. So it's going to look like 5-6-7-8. And make sure the balls of your feet are elevated so that allows you to twist better. So 5-6-7-8. Your hands are going to be in the claw position, and you're just going to teeter-totter between them until seven. So that's on 5-6-7. Put them together, it's 5-6-7. After seven, you're going to cross and, so put them together like this, and eight. So bring it out from the beginning. 5-6-7-8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5-6-7-8. After you come out on 8, you're going to bring your hands up. So your right hand is going to reach over, and your left hand is just going to punch it down. So it's going to be like a wall, but like up, facing upwards. So 7 and 8. Whoa. So make sure to bring your right foot in when you hit that beat. So, and eight, and one. After one, you're going to roll up your hands on two, and so just wa da da da. Then at the same time, your right leg is just going to just hook it up. So that's two, and so one, two, and then your shoulder is going to lean back on three, four. So it's very slow, just three, four. And your right hand is going to just push it back to emphasize it. So that's one, two, and three, four. So after three, four, you're going to slide back on your right leg, so just facing backwards, so like, woo! But your right hand is going to bring it back on 5-6. So 5-6. After 5-6, you're going to face the front, and this is very fast, so you can just follow any member you like, and they do certain variations. So you're going to, so it's very fast on 7-8. So on 7 and, it's going to go cross. So it's very cross open. So like very bouncy. So 7 and 8. The last movement is going to be an 8, so it's like you're doing the sprinkler. So 7 and 8. Going back from 1. 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Now we're going to do the first part of the chorus. First time using counts, second time 75% speed, and then third time full out. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 8, you're going to do this little movement of 1, 2, 3, 4. But this time you're facing the left and it's much in smaller proportion. So your left leg is going to lead out, so make sure to just step and step. So this time we're just facing left. Make sure to keep your torso parallel and just boom and boom. So that's on 1, 2, 3. Your hands are going to go 1, 2. So make sure to keep that emphasis on 1 to make that Z shape to really bring out the muscles. So 1, 2. Your left hand is going to go 1, 2. And you're going to go from a T shape. 1, 2, and 3. On 3, you're going to go the diagonal again. Then your hands are going to go circular. So on 3, you're doing the same exact thing you're going to do. You're going to turn your wrists in, so in. And then on 4, you're going to clench it, so knock on it. So that's 3, 4. Really keep that emphasis and pop it in. So that's 1, 2, and 3, 4. 1, 2, and 3, 4. On 4, your right leg is going to pop within it. So that's 3 and 4. Put them together. 1, 2, and 3, and 4. After 4, you're going to step out on 5. So bring your entire body forward. And so that's on 5. So really put that boom into it. And on 6, so the beat is going to be really fast. So 5, 6, 7, 8. So that's the flow. So we'll take it through it slowly. Step on 5, you're going to step out on and, so and. Then your hands are going to go 6 and. So it's like a machine. So just bring it forward and then bring it back in. So 6 and. Your leg is going to go at 6 and. So just shift it over. So slowly, it will look like 5 and 6 and. So a little bit faster. 5 and 6 and. And after and, you're going to bring it to the right. So you're going to be serving your tray to the right on 7. Then and. So you're doing the same thing, just bring it right, left. After 7 and, you're going to step into it, and your right hand is going to bring it up into a pose like, yeah, might, so power. So 7 and 8. Make sure your left hand is hooked onto your hip. Now, going back from 5. 5 and 6 and 7, 8. Going back from 1. 1, 2, and 3, and 4, 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. Moving on from 8, we're going to be following Taeyong's part, and his beat, the beat will be going da 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 da. So that's the hand movement. So it's your hands are just going to be 1, 2, 3, and 4. So da 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 da. So bring it forward, so just grab it and pull it in. So So your legs are going to do a small movement, so it's just the same thing as this, the boom and boom, but you're going to alternate between the legs. So it's going to be left, right, left, kick. So it's going to be left, right, left, kick. Put it together. Left, right, left, kick. So for your hands, you're going to do it and four, so that's two times, and your legs are just going to go and four. So just like four. It's like really easy to just make sure to wobble in your knees. So that's on and four. On five, you're going to bring your hands out, just five and, so five and. So after jumping out on five, you're going to bring it to, so that's five and. So you're going to hop on and six, you're going to put it down, five and six. Then it's just seven, eight. So on eight, that's when they say we balling. So just make sure to trickle your right hand across your face as you just eight. And then on one, you're going to just bring it down. And that's what we end. So we're going to do it again after four. Five and six and seven and eight. One, two, and three, and four. Five and six, seven, eight. Now we're going to do the second part of the chorus from the beginning. So from one. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, and three, and four. Five, and six, and seven, and eight. One, eight, and a two, eight, and a three, and four. Five, and six, seven, eight. All right, now you've made it this far, we're going to combine both parts one and parts two of the chorus. The first time using counts, second time 75% speed, and then third time full out. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, and three, four, five, and six, and seven, and eight. One, eight, and a two, eight, and a three, and four, five, and six, seven, eight.
Thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more tutorials. I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!